जनरल अवेयरनेस ऑन करंट अफेयर्स डे वन। एशियन फॉरेन मिनिस्टर मीट। सिंगापुर प्राइम मिनिस्टर ली हसीन लॉन्ग चेयर्ड द 51st एशियन फॉरेन मिनिस्टर मीटिंग इन सिंगापुर। अजय डाटा फर्स्ट इंडियन इन ICANN। अजय डाटा has got a 2-year term and will take up the position during ICANN 63 meet in Spain. Ajay Data is the first Indian to have been selected as the member of CCNSO and will be representing India at a global level. He will be custodian of Asia, Australia and Pacific Island as the member of CCNSO. Indra Nooyi and 12-year run in PepsiCo CEO. Indra Nooyi is stepping down as Chief Executive Officer CEO of food and beverages giant PepsiCo. Nadal maintains first stop in ATP rankings. Spain's Rafael Nadal continued to lead the Men's Association of Tennis Professional World Singles ranking with 9,310 average point ahead of Switzerland's Roger Federer. Anurag Sachan appointed as MD of DFCCIL. Anurag Sachan appointed as Managing Director of Dedicated Freight Corridor Corporation of India Limited, DFCCIL. HDFC Life Inc. packed with Vijaya Bank. HDFC Life Insurance Company inked a pact with Vijaya Bank to sell insurance product. The tie-up between the insurer and the lender will ensure a greater reach and penetration through 2,129 branches of the bank spread across the country. Netherlands wins Women's Hockey World Cup 2018. In Women's Hockey World Cup 2018, the Netherlands has been crowned the world champions for a record 8th time. R.K. Dhawan passes away. Senior Congress leader and long-time aide of former Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, Rajendra Kumar Dhawan passed away at the age of 81 years in Delhi.